My claim is today that Donald Trump is not fit for the presidency of the United States of America. According to a statistic by Real Clear Politics, Trump, as of September 18th, Trump would get 44% of the general vote, while Hillary Clinton would be leading him by 45%. For the people who don't know who Donald Trump is, Donald Trump is a businessman. So how on God's green earth is a businessman supposed to lead a country of 320 million people? He can't. A fact is that Donald Trump is extremely successful in business, but he keeps on bragging about his net worth, his negotiation skills, and his contracts and contacts overseas. But those aren't things that can make a person a president, especially the president of the United States of America. All in all, even though he's a successful businessman, I don't think he's fit for the presidency of the United States of America. And God bless this nation, and thank you.